Welcome back to another video. So today I'm joined again with these two.
I'm Holly.
So what we're doing today is a challenge again.
It's a game.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a challenge and a game.
But it's not really a game of it, is it? Because Isabel is behind the camera today. Hello. And she's going to read some who's most likely to questions. And we've got an S, but obviously, which way is it? This way?
No.
That way. Wow, I've got this really good. An S for Sasha, H for Holly, and a K for Caitlin. So we've obviously all got one each, and we're going to hold them up.
I'm going to obviously read out a question. I'll give you thinking time. You decide your letter a way out of everybody else's view.
Yeah, we can't look at each other.
And I go 3, 2, 1, show.
No.
Okay.
We'll just look in an area like 3.
And then 3, 2, 1, hold up your letter.
We'll just look down at your paper like this. Yeah.
Question number one: who's most likely to move to a foreign country? Oh. You know, put it down. I haven't counted yet, Holly. Ready? You all got your answers?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
I
wouldn't move away.
You'd just be literally lost without your mum.
Huh? We need to explain our answers.
You're quite independent, so I feel like you would.
I would only move away purely because
you're not independent. I mean, Ollie's independent.
Of a tan.
For a foreign country.
Well, out of all of you, who was going to go to a university, move away?
Well, Holly,
she wasn't going to go to a foreign one.
Yeah, but she moved
away.
Holly moved away from you. Were going
to
move away.
Who's most likely to ditch their friends for a boy?
Stop it!
I think we should hide the
No, I'm just not because I'm. I know what I'm doing.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, show.
I don't know.
That's bull.
Explain your answers, please.
Go on then, explain.
She loves boys.
Because Sasha's obsessed
with boys.
With getting a boyfriend. Mm. So yes. She would ditch us for a boy.
Yes.
I've never ditched you for a boy.
I didn't know who to pick because Holly's got a boyfriend. So she has Oliver and she doesn't ditch us for Oliver. I wouldn't put myself up for it, so Caitlin's my only option.
I wouldn't.
Ready?
Yeah.
To ask for somebody else's food, like to eat it.
We didn't need anything in
ready?
That.
Ready?
I've got no answer.
That was an easy one. Holly loves food more than all of us.
Next one. Who's most likely to complain in a restaurant?
Oh my god.
3, 2, 1.
No, if
she's
not
embarrassing.
If it's not right, you go somewhere to get the good service.
You're the type of customer no one likes.
If you go somewhere and your food isn't right, you have to complain because your customer's always right. That's what
no.
I think. Yeah.
So someone was wrong with my food and you still complained for me.
Likes the drama.
Right.
Who's most likely to end up in prison due to a drunken mistake? Ready? 3, 2, 1.
It's just about making memories, isn't it?
Who's most likely to send a flirty/dirty text to the wrong person?
Ready?
3, 2, 1. Why Sasha?
I think
not really.
She's not. Because she's quite stupid when it comes to text.
Yeah, I just think I just wouldn't be thinking. I'd just be like, oh my god, I've sent this to the wrong person.
But actually, you meant to send it to that person.
She meant to one of many boyfriends.
Okay.
have a lot of boyfriends.
She doesn't. Who's most likely to be afraid to share their opinions in a conversation?
That's
hard. We're all very opinionated.
Yeah, but who would be afraid to say that?
Okay.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Yeah! Yeah. I think that's because you're the quieter one out of us all.
Who's most likely to go a week without washing? So that's not washing your hair, washing anything.
Okay, really?
Not even the bath or shower.
3, 2, 1.
Not even with a flannel.
What the hell? I'm so hygienic.
I have a shower every day and a bath.
I change my knickers 3 times a day.
I change mine twice and get a bath and a shower every day.
And I shower and bath every day. I have a bath every morning. And
well, we both think it's you. You've been overboard.
I feel like it's definitely not me. I have to shower every day.
I could go without washing my hair, like...
3 times.
Well, I'm trying to because I don't want to get up at 6:30 every morning.
But how can you say I would not? I really
do. There's been times.
What?
I never say to you, you're poorly, not all the time, but you're poorly a lot of the time. But
what?
That is like an excuse of not having to wash, I suppose. But I feel like even if I was ill, I'd still get up and I'd have to have a shower. Whereas you wouldn't, you'd just be sitting on the sofa. Or in bed.
Roll out of bed onto the sofa.
Who's most likely to run out of money even after just winning the lottery?
Okay.
How do you think?
Have you got it?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Are you even friends with us?
Are you okay?
I love
she literally has about 47 pence in her bank account.
I'll have you know, I actually have £17.
Wow, that's a lot.
Next question. Who's most likely to believe in a fake story?
Oh God, I'm making sense to you.
Ow.
Ready?
In a fake story?
Yeah.
I don't
know. 2, 1.
I love a bit of gossip.
Do you know what? I was really close to putting you.
Me?
Yeah.
I didn't really...
She's all about the facts, isn't she?
Who's likely to fall pregnant after a one-night stand?
I don't know.
I don't know this one.
Who would have a one-night stand now? That's me.
No one.
Got to come up with an answer there.
I'm just gonna have to pick someone. Who would be on the pool when we go out?
Definitely you. I'm there for a good time only, guys.
I wouldn't go for a one night stand. I don't like that.
Come on, ready?
3, 2, 1.
But I wouldn't go for a one night stand, so I'm only putting up with the game.
Okay.
You got more questions?
Slightly to fart in public and blame it on somebody else.
Definitely happened before.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
That's definitely happened a couple of times.
That's alright.
Right, this is alright. Go on then. This is the last one. Everyone pumps, even the queen.
Pump in public.
You do.
No. Sorry. You do.
Ready? Which one of you is most likely to not talk to each other again? Like which one of you would not talk to the other two ever again?
Okay.
Oh, I don't know.
I do.
Oh, it took that long to think about it.
Okay, I'm ready.
I think I know that.
I'm a bit torn, actually. Can I put 2?
No! I know. I know, but I think mine's a valid reason.
I think mine's a valid reason.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
What? I was debating between these two, but I don't want to choose myself.
Why did you pick yourself?
Because she's very stubborn. And I'm very stubborn.
And because on like group chats and stuff, we have about four. Well, we did at one point, but we don't anymore. But when we did, I would never reply to anyone on anything.
Do you want to know why I picked you?
So I feel like I could really...
Because maybe if you were at uni, you might have made a new group of friends and you might have forgot about
We've
it.
Been friends for 7 years.
But that's my only reason. That's why I had to pick someone.
That's it.
No, but that was my only reason.
Okay.
Because I didn't want to pick myself, and I don't know why.
You're not very stubborn. Me and Caitlin are very stubborn.
And you message us all the time.
Oh my god, she needs a life.
Like, so we think I'll be at work and you will ring. Let's think of one each to say to each other. So now I'll pick no, one and you have to
I'm not good at this.
I'm not good at this.
Come on. Right.
I can't.
Yeah.
Go on.
Who's more likely to win a cooking competition? Ready? 3, 2, 1.
There we go. It's definitely not Sasia because she can't cook.
I actually can. I'm very good.
I've never heard scrambled eggs. Anything.
Is we had a Master Chef in the family.
Yeah,
in
but
the family.
Mine went wrong, so, you know.
Toast?
Who?
You're actually very
who
good.
Who is most likely? Take me out of the equation. Most likely to fake a friendship with someone. No, don't put me in it out of you two.
But it is
you.
Why
would it be you?
It's gotta be you.
Why is it not her?
It is her.
Fake a friendship with somebody.
It is
Sasha. She needs to be someone's fake friend. Because she's a f-
Just dumb.
Go on, get in your way.
Who is most likely?
Wait, this is a good one.
I literally look hungover.
This is the last one.
Yeah, but I ain't got a good one. If you drank,
yeah.
Who is most likely to go out on a night out and fall flat on their face?
Oh, this is a hard one.
It's really hard.
Go, I'm ready.
No, right.
Yeah, but when I did drink, I was bad as well.
Yeah, but you don't anymore.
No, but if she did drink. I said if she did drink.
Don't know.
How about two options?
So it's going to be both of us.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
I think still you. You don't do me still.
Together we are. Yeah, together
we are
husk. Really, I think we should say hi. I'm Holly. Hi, I'm Sasha. Hi, I'm Caitlin. And together we are husk. Yeah.
No.
Ready?
Yeah.
Why did you say that?
Ready?
No!
Hi, I'm Holly.
Hi, I'm Sasha.
Do I'm it. Not doing this.
And together we are husk. Of another video, so I hope you liked it. Please give it a thumbs up if you did, and if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. Turn on the notification button to be notified every time I post a new video, and Thank you to these two for joining me again. Thanks to Isabel for all the questions. And we'll be back. I'll be back with another video very soon.
Peace!
Thank you. Bye.